that is so cool. My goodness. Yeah.
Oh, baby, I'm in such a hurry.
I was just taken back to a whole other era.
We were doing a tribute to Bluebird Records sound.
We vintage. Wrote most of them, but they were in the vintage, you know, 30s, 40s. People say, oh, I love that old stuff you guys do. And I always tell them, we wrote that song last year, but yeah. You know.